If we can bring back the marvelous Neil Swainson, I literally, in spite of any protest that you may raise, refuse to carry on with the show without playing Lullaby of Birdland.